Let's do this. Alright, so yeah, last time we came down to this place, lots of water, water underneath water, it makes as much logic as SpongeBob.
I was just gonna say SpongeBob.
And we're gonna go into this castle. See you in the jump cut.
In the castle. We got the budget back, you guys.
Yeah, I want to pass you the controller.
Is this a stealth section or a fighting section?
It can be whatever you want it to be.
So it's going to start off as a stealth section and then quickly descend into a bloodbath. Look at this sword.
It's a good sword.
Oh god, my sword. My sword is so big now. Oh, well, that's awkward. Wait, what's that?
It's a wooden plank.
Oh god!
Oh jeez! They're hitting each other now!
Oh! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da!
Oh jeez.
Oh, this looks... Oh, I still got my thing! I got it still! It's mine!
Lol.
Now my turn. Oh, nice!
You can still sword their red fit.
Oh, do it! Z.
Oh,
no! He's like,
oh!
Oh, gee!
Who's got the red thing now?
Oh! I dropped my super potion. Now I got sick moves.
Where'd he go?
Do. At what point do you think we need a new strategy?
Alright, I don't remember that being a thing at all.
But well,
I guess it is.
You're not going through there.
You sure?
Pretty sure, yeah.
Boats do not jump, they swim.
Wait, do boats swim? No.
I guess not.
Swim is kind of like a living thing, although he is a living thing, so maybe he swims?
Yeah!
Do you float or do you swim?
Shut up, you
Why has he got pigtails?
Hello there, I've decided to dress up as a schoolgirl.
Dear me, what a turnout. Not a looker among them. He's the most attractive person here. And look at him.
He looks like my ass.
He looks like my ass. And he can't stop sniffling. Oh, jeez. He's got a cold as well.
It's my ass with a cold and pigtails.
<God. laughs> Sir, your ass is dribbling. Oh, it's your face. Oh. Does he call me a wanker? What's going on with my eyes?
Either that or you can't see me.
Oh, yeah. And he's looking for him. Where did he go? Can I go to the bathroom, please? Look at his face! Son of a bitch! He wants to know what I got. Oh, it's a purple rupee.
It's not bad.
That's worth 50 rupees. What do you think, Mr. Shark?
Oh, no!
The boat's left me! The boat! You left me, you dick!
Wait, is that a fish?
Yes. I need my bait, don't I?
Yes.
I need to press the correct button, don't I?
Yes.
You
need to check the right bag, don't you?
Do the right bag.
Oh, you need to actually
I press
click
the right button. What else can I screw up?
Hey, boat, look what I found. I got a brand new hammer.
Oh, jeez. Oh, you hit him.
So you want to see what it's like in combat?
Yeah. Nice!
I don't remember it being that effective, holy crap.
What's with all that using the Master Sword? That thing's way better.
Clearly better, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna make a montage now of like little dubstep music.
Hammers!
I'm gonna make a montage. Make a montage.
Smashing!
Wop wop!
Hey nerd!
What you got now?
Nothing.
I'm not done with you! Oh!
Shut up!
Go for a swim!
Best weapon ever.
Oh, this hammer is
the best.
Oh, hello! Wait, where'd he go?
What?
Oh my god! Who's that seagull?
Why is there a seagull there? Listen, man. Oh my god, I'm freaking out!
It's a way! It's good!
It's not good!
Yeah, you did that on a terrible angle.
Find out.
Oh, is it?
No.
There's a giant bird right there, Simon.
I'm aware of the giant bird.
Oh, I don't like this.
Giant ass bird, so. Oh! Whoa, he missed.
Oh, look how much more serious he looks now.
Yeah. He's still stupid as fuck now. Freaky bird people, leave my scales alone. No, get away from my scales!
Wait, where did Tetra go?
And I'm its king. Daphnes Nohansun Haru. That sounds like I'm speaking the dragon tongue from Skyrim.
Daphnis no Hassan Haru.
Hey Baba, do you not recognize my voice? Not really.
He's the boat.
You're the boat? But what about the boat? Who's the boat? If you're the boat, then who's the boat? Oh.
You can't tell me what to do. You're a freaking boat.
I didn't like when you called me twat phrase. People were your ancestors. Respect your elders back in my day, blah blah blah. Hundreds of years have passed since then.
And since the start of this conversation, Jesus Christ.
101, am I right?
I wonder how much more confusing this game gets if you name yourself Zelda.
You're Princess Zelda. Doesn't Zelda look beautiful, Zelda? Zelda agrees. I suppose such is to be expected.
Or even better, not Zelda.
Not Zelda. You're not Zelda, and you're Zelda. Look at not Zelda, mate. That's just him being really lazy, like, I can't be bothered to learn your name. This is Zelda, you are not this one.
Cause right now it'd be, not Zelda, I am terribly sorry.
Or you could be named Tetra.
Oh yes! Oh yes!
But now it's known that Tetra is indeed Princess Zelda.
What? Oh, I feel you could change the name of Zelda as well, Princess Not Zelda. It's indeed that Tetra is in fact Princess Not Zelda.
Oh, I want to.
I am a talking boat. Talking boat. Ow.
Zelda, we must go.
Not Zelda.
What?
You could have walked. you lazy fuck. You teleporting up all the stairs. Oh. Oh. You should have lied to me. Thought we were friends. Are you done? Ah! Look at this. Look how happy he is in comparison to how sad looking that fairy is.
You're mine now, you're bound to me.
Please, I want to be with my family. Is it here?
No, keep on going. Don't you dare risk it for a blue rupee. Can you do that? I've never... What?
It's just cruel.
I did not... That... What? I didn't know that was a thing.
Oh no! Oh no, they move! Oh, they move! Look at the water! Oh, God's sake! Oh, fairies! Oh,
you tripped! What the hell?
Oh, the fairy tripped me!
That's what I wanted.
Hey, how you doing?
Fear me.
Wow, we've got so much important stuff to say and she won't let us speak.
Can you just shut up and let me play you a song?
He's a lovely boy. He's grown up so much and... Oh, is there something you'd like to say? Ganondorf is destroying the world. Oh, that's probably more important.
Stop doing drugs, kid. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag?
Smell that lovely breeze. Warm air. Ah! Oh, Link!
She spoke so gently. I'm a lesbian now.
Yes, is there something you'd like to say?
What is it? I'm a music star now. Take me to my stage.
No, sage.
Boy, did I get a job out of having two kids inside me.
Will she look at it as well? Or is she just
fixed?
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah, she is.
She's just...
Wait, no, her hair isn't, though.
Oh, she's just...
Wait. Oh, Melody,
oh,
look.
Man.
Now you two kids have fun. I'll be outside waiting.
Use protection.
Oh. This place's door budget must be through the roof.
Well, I think two dungeons for the next episode will make it last quite some time.
Yeah.
I think we'll leave it there.